Hey guys, how are you? I am Hiroshi from webstalkers.com. Welcome to another video. If this is your first time here, join this channel by hitting subscribe button and bell icon. Recently, I had a huge file to upload at YouTube, but my internet connection was interrupted and also PC was shut down. I turned on PC again, and when my internet connection was restored, I opened YouTube Studio and saw that 91% of the video was uploaded. But YouTube Studio gave me option to cancel upload or delete the video. Now I had the impression that it already picked up the file again and started uploading from where it left off. I waited for a few minutes, but the progress was still at 91% uploaded. Then I went to create menu and clicked upload link. I thought of uploading video again and I selected the same file to upload. The YouTube Studio started processing the video from the same progress onwards. So the video file name should be same for YouTube Studio to recognize the file to start upload process from same progress level. But YouTube Studio will regain its progress from same level. This is amazing feature offered by YouTube that is not available anywhere else in any online video sharing streaming website. As data is stored and moved in chunks and bits, YouTube uploader is able to recognize the progress and regain from same level it was interrupted. So if you are in the middle of video upload and PC gets shut down, power is interrupted, or internet connection goes off and your video remains half uploaded, you can just start the program from the same level. All you have to do is to go to YouTube Studio and upload same file again, and it will recognize the file in QA, and instead of uploading the file as fresh file, it will regain the process where it left off. Video upload will be complete and the video will play back normal without any interruption, breaking or issues. Similarly, your video can get stuck in the middle of upload at YouTube. This is usually because of an unstable internet connection. If you feel the video has been stuck in the middle, you can just refresh the browser tab, re-upload the video, and it will pick up from where it stopped without any issues. You won't have to upload it from zero progress. As you can see, that video was uploaded 100% and it is playing back normally. The video resolution is small, but that is because YouTube takes some time to allow newly uploaded video to show options of HD playback. So that is fine. I hope this tip has been useful for you and will save you time and worry in case next time you were in the middle of uploading video and it got freezed or uploading process was interrupted. That's it guys, I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything or you have something to add, you can comment down below. Ask questions related to this topic. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to the channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media, links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video. Take care guys.